Itty bitty kitten crew assemble, home needed. This is a call for fosters or adopters in the Los Angeles, Ontario CA area tag an LA foster. I came into contact with two feral kittens, they had become trapped in my car engine. I took them in to domesticate them with the hopes of rehoming them. I cannot keep them. My landlord was kind enough to let me keep the kittens as a foster and not permanent, but I'm running out of time to rehome them. I'm looking for a home for these bonded male kittens. They've been to the vet, have a clean bill of health, are indoor only and little love bugs. Clint and Jack were rescued from the passenger side wheel well of my SUV back in March, April. They were small, full of worms, and Jack had an injury to his leg. I've had them fully inside ever since. They've received first set of shots and are negative for feline leukemia and feline HIV. They've been socialized with my 8-year-old male cat and 2-year-old female cat. Jack depends on Clint very much. Clint is the braver of the two and often vets things for Jack to follow him. They are a bonded pair and must go together. They're about 5 months old. Unnettered at this time. I cannot keep them much longer due to having 4 cats being a violation of my lease, and I was allowed to domesticate and socialize them as a condition of fostering with my landlord. If you are interested in adopting or fostering and live in the LA area, get in touch with cuteavalanche@gmail.com. Subject line, Clint and Jack Foster. Tag your favorite animal rescue or fosters to help signal boost. Like and follow for more kitten videos.